everybody. Alicia Keys is here. And joining us right now is the star of Alicia's new Broadway musical, Hell's Kitchen. Please welcome Malia Joy Moon. Welcome. This is your talk show debut.
Hi, Jimmy.
Hi. That's what I'm talking about. I have so many questions for you. First, you were telling me backstage that you almost didn't go for the audition for Hell's Kitchen.
Yes.
What? Why?
At the time.
Nervous?
It's nervous. I'm nervous right now. At the time, I had left school and I was starting to pursue like film and TV. So by the time that the appointment or the audition for the development of Hell's Kitchen down at the Public Theater downtown, it came around and I just kind of felt like I wasn't ready. I felt like I wasn't big enough yet, or I wasn't full enough to pursue something like this.
Wow. And who pushed you? Who believed in you?
Okay, Sherry Tucholsky, who is my agent. Give it up for Sherry.
Sherry!
And my parents and my my director from high school, his name is Timothy Walton.
That's awesome. From high school, and he was like...
He was like, go do that. Shut up.
Like, go do that. Go do it. Try it.
Yes.
And look at you now.
I know.
You're on Broadway, bud. This is a big deal. In a musical, the Alicia Keys music. Now, are you a fan, obviously, of Alicia Keys? Did you grow up?
No. Right.
Yeah, of course.
No way. Absolutely. I've been listening to Alicia's, and this is really corny, but like, you know how dad puts like the baby, the headphones on the baby bump?
Yeah.
I was doing like Unbreakable and If I Ain't Got You in a Baby Bump and stuff like that.
Wait, so you were, when you were in...
Yes.
No.
Yes.
So you were listening your whole life.
Yes.
Oh my God. Alicia, did you know that she was the one?
Absolutely. We all knew that she was the one. You know, it's a long journey. It takes a very special person. You have to be able to be a killer dancer, killer singer, killer vocalist, killer actor. And yeah, she's so phenomenal.
And funny.
And you have to have that New York energy, because you can't, it can't be a New York story, you know? So she really captures all of it, and she's captivating. She really takes you, and you're with her.
Yeah, you can't take your eyes off you when you come out on the stage. I'm like, this girl is phenomenal.
Did you just say I'm funny?
Yes, you are funny. You are really funny. You are really. When you go into the songs, when I was there, mm-hmm. You go, some of these songs are just like anthems.
Yes.
And everyone just starts singing it. Mm-hmm. What's that like? Do you go like, oh yeah, of course, these are. Like,
well, the wonderful thing about Hell's Kitchen is that the music team has redefined and reimagined all the songs to fit the context of the story. Mm-hmm. So it's like these classics and these anthems, but you've never heard them in this way before. So they're real earworms. But we had like a super fan in the front one day down at the Public, and that was...
She just took off. She was like, Malia, stand down.
Stand down.
I got this. Let me do this next song. Yeah. Every song is catchy. Every song is so catchy. The cast is amazing.
Yes.
I was going to say, little kids are outside waiting for you when you come out of the theater. And that's got to mean something to you, right? When you see, that's the cool thing,
that's
right?
That's like, that's what we do it for. That's what we do it for. Yeah.
When I left, I was going to ask, because you're young yourself, so I was like, That's gotta feel good. Like, do you remember ever like seeing someone and you're like, oh, that's, I can't believe I met that or I saw that?
I saw Waitress with Shoshana Bean those years ago, and I stage doored her, and I remember being like, I'm gonna get a picture, and my director was like, wait, I'm too shy to ask. So I was like, okay, you go. And they have a picture together. I wish I could show you, but now the fact that I'm working with her, it's ridiculous.
Isn't that crazy?
Is that wild?
Shoshana Bean
plays Jersey.
That's right.
Brandon Victor Dixon plays Davis. Yeah. Keisha Lewis plays Miss Liza James. This is a superstar, beautiful, Broadway's finest is really rallying around this, and it's really special. Thank and now we get to introduce the magnificent
Malia. Get ready. You are so phenomenal. Later in the show, you're going to perform the song Kaleidoscope, yes, from Hell's Kitchen, with Alicia.
Hey.
Come on, that's a big deal. And as of today, that song is available anywhere you listen to music.
That's right.
So a lot of...
It's a good day. It's a kaleidoscope day. We're going to live our dreams and find our purpose and just be unafraid to fly. That's the goal.
That's what we do. Alicia Keys, Malia Joy Moon, everyone. We'll be right back with Tony Goldwyn. Stick around. Hell's Kitchen performance later on. Come on.